The Zoomsby 927, the ultimate in flying disc technology. Air Teflon coating, air speed booster, and an air pump.
Yes, we know. Can we start playing now?
Not until you know the rules.
I thought the rules were throw the thingy, catch the thingy.
Sure. If you're a baby, are you a baby?
I don't think so.
Besides, we're playing buttercup rules. No blocking, no swatting, no duckbilling, unless you do floozy doozy first. Now, if it's a leap year grunt, it's meantime, then you...
I'm the moderator of multiple online message boards about outdoor games and activities, and none of what you just said are real things.
Fine. Then go on!
I got it!
Be careful! That Zoomsby cost me my life savings!
I will! O.M. Guys, guys, guys! Look what I found in the bushes!
That's not my Zoomsby.
Yeah, but what is it? You mean besides the cutest little buddy ever?
You know I just bought that, right?
His name is Cheepy. He's my new pet. No way. Put him back. But Blossom, he's just a defenseless little baby. I need to take care of him. Hey, he may be small, but he's still a wild animal of some kind. You can't just take him out of his habitat.
And you still need to find my Zoomsby.
But our destinies are intertwined, probably. No arguing. Put him back, Bubbles.
Ugh. So?
Geez, the interface for this image search is terrible.
Good game. Glad we did this.
Bubbles! If you thought those bushes were nice, you're gonna love this. Oh, Cheepy, you are the living end.
Bubbles, you in here?
I'm doing innocent things!
It's time to eat.
Oh, yeah, I was just on my way downstairs.
Did you just cheep at me?
Yes. Cheep! Cheep, cheep!
This is what I'm talking about. It freaks me out when you do stuff like this.
I'll be down in a minute.
Whatever.
Okay, Cheepy. Just keep quiet and I'll be right back, okay? Oh, that smell? It's Buttercup's shoes. She doesn't wash her feet.
So I made waffles and
stuff. Totally. Sorry I'm late. Well, looks like the animal you found at the park is a chinchillasaurus. I love Cheepy in the park. Yeah, I know. It's a good thing, too. Because it says, even though they are born small, they can have growth spurts when they eat yams.
No kidding.
It says that they can grow bigger than a person.
How do you even know this?
I posted the picture I took to an online forum I run about local flora and fauna.
I thought your forum was about typography and the Industrial Revolution.
Yeah, I have that one too.
Someone should put your picture in a forum. Am I right, Bubs?
Yeah. Whoa! Are you okay?
No!
Dude, what are you doing?
What are you hiding behind your back? You mean the spoon? Your other hand? This ham hock? No. This organic kale? No. Clam juice? No. Mayonnaise? No. This Zoomsby?
Yes!
No, no, no!
No!
Stop pulling stuff out of the fridge. I know you have the chinchillasaurus. What are you even talking about, girlfriend? I'm talking about the chinchillasaurus you obviously have behind your back. Chinchillasaurus? Oh, Blossom, you and your crazy stories.